all their work, all their preparations for a reason. It's time to take over, gentlemen. We talked about growing up last night. Let's grow up. We men, so grow up. Take over, take over.
After a successful business trip to Atlanta, it was time for JCSU football to protect the crew.
We gotta catch him when he does. All right, then we gotta punish these backs.
The Golden Bulls played host to the Lincoln University Lions, looking to go 3-0 for the first time in 11 years and officially move from rebuilding to resurgence.
Take your place. Take your place at the top. Take over on three. Take over on me. 1, 2, 3. Take on.
But Lincoln didn't make the trip to Charlotte just to see the skyline. The Lions brought the CIAA Preseason Offensive Player of the Year with them at quarterback. And Isaiah Freeman was looking to test the JCSU defense that's becoming one of the best in all of D2 football.
Let's get it.
Kill.
Let's go, man. Let's go, man. Bad, baby. He's back.
Big dogs.
Two-win atmosphere in the Queen City anymore either. And while fans like the legendary Bubba himself will always be in attendance, the JCSU fan base packed the house for the home opener and showed what type of atmosphere you can expect in the city with a winning football team. Despite the electricity building in the stadium just before kickoff, there was a feeling of tranquility within the Golden Bulls before they hit the field.
Calm before the storm. Calm before the storm. It's the home opener. It's the home opener. Just take it in. Define pressure. Pressure is something you feel when you're not prepared. Pressure is something you feel when you're not prepared. Nervous. Giddy. Mistakes. That's what you do when you feel pressure. But then we know these Golden Bulls prepared. We prepared. Take me in.
And unlike the previous week against Morehouse, JCSU showed how dangerous a team they can truly be when they hit the ground running.
Let's go hook right now. Right now, let's go.
Jaquan Wilkins cribs the opening kickoff, and it was a full-on stampede for the rest of the afternoon.
Let's go,
Quavarrus Crouch, no cap one of the greatest high school running backs the city of Charlotte has ever seen, is back in his hometown running the rock for JCSU. And in his first game back in Charlotte since his days at Hardin College, Crouch scored 3 touchdowns on 5 carries. And that Golden Bulls defense seems to always understand the assignment. Defensive coordinator Ben Tripp was out there conducting his defense like it was the Symphony Orchestra. Holding the preseason offensive player of the year to under 200 total yards and only 1 touchdown.
They line it up, deuce it to the boundary, motioning that number 2. Man, just play my ass. They think they're going to super us into lockdown, weak alley for it, not beat it. Man, we just close the middle of the field, make you throw the ball in the middle.
Yo.
And even though the offense was clicking, Coach Flo is always preaching to
him. You gotta go faster. Go faster. Go faster. Let's go faster. Keep executing. Keep executing at a high level. Faster. All right. Stay in. Let's go. Stay in. All right.
And it's very few quarterback receiver duos in HBCU football that are pushing tempo like Darius Ocean and Brevin Caldwell. They had combined for 5 touchdowns in 2 games already on the season, and number 6 gave Smith a 45-6 lead late in the third quarter. And with the game out of hand, it was time for the youngins to get some reps. Redshirt freshman Manny Lawson makes the most of his playing time with an 11-yard touchdown and a legendary celly to cap off the 52-6 JCSU win over Lincoln in their home opener. And while 3-0 has got to feel good for the Golden Bulls, it takes a whole lot more than just beating Lincoln to be crowned kings of the CIAA. And next week, JCSU football hosts the defending conference champions, the Virginia Union Panthers, in a game that could determine whether Johnson C. Smith is really in the CIAA championship conversation or not.
First thing, men, congratulations on your home opener in Eddie McGirt Class. Congratulations. Hey, listen, first thing I say is congratulations, but we're not surprised. We're not surprised, and guess what? We still have not played our best ball yet. You did what you're supposed to. We would ask for a quick start. We got off to a quick start. You see what happens when you get off to a quick start. But again, all we ask you to do is do what we do in practice. We are a very, very, very good practice team. We're a very good practice team. So when we get to the doggone game, we're not surprised we have results like this. Proud of you, man. Proud of you. Let's go. Work hard.
Work hard.
Work hard.
Work hard.
Improve every day.
Improve every day.
Prove every day.
Prove every day.
Be the best.
Be the best.
Be the best.
Be the best.
No excuse.
No excuse.
No excuse.
No excuse.
Refuse to lose. One heartbeat. Go Bulls, ready?
Yes, sir.
Break.
If I can get my phone, go!
You got 20.